Hello friends, you again came and I also came in Ishika's Learning Com. Welcome to Ishika's Learning Com. So we were on this slide only, so let me try to understand this, try to understand its meaning. Okay, so email writing involves compositing, sending, storing and receiving messages over an electronic communication system. Means we have many technologies, you know it, and from there is one technology called email writing. In this technology we send messages to person, friends, mom, dad, sister and etc. So, like WhatsApp, from it also we can send messages, we can make status, Instagram, Facebook, like Gmail and email is same only, okay? So, the email writing in which we can send message and receive message from another person and we can communicate with each other. And email stands for an electronic mail. Email is electronic mail, okay? It means like that. Email writing is preferred over other forms of communication as it is cheaper and faster. Means if you will write an email writing, okay? So it will send automatically to the other person who you send the email. So it's cheaper and faster, right? Okay. So now we will go on to the next slide. Next slide. This is an example of email writing. So first from, I told you that what is from. From is sender's address. Means who is sending the letter, okay? From is sender's address, okay? And to, receiver's address. Who you send the email, who will receive this email to, okay? And then date. You have to write the date when you are sending this email. Then you have to write subject of email, about what you are writing, a blank line. You have to leave one line and then write dear respected friends, sir, anything, okay? Salutation you have to write, and then you will write the body, okay? Yeah, in body you can write whatever you want. And then regards, you have to write regards, complimentary clothes, okay? Then you will write to kiss, means hum bolte na hindi mein kiss se, kiss matlab jisne ye letter likha hai usko regards likhna, uska naam likhna niche. So then you will write sender's name, the name of the sender at the end of the email, okay? So we will see next example, okay? Yeah, so from, again it's another example of an email writing. So again it's from means sender's email, again to, receiver's email, sent on which day, on which date, on at what time, subject about what you are writing. My dear Hussein, I think his brother, he's writing the email to his brother, so he's writing my dear Hussein, and then he writes the body of the letter. Yours ever, Musa. So yours ever means, I think it means like aapka, like that, okay? So I read it for you once. From musa 13 at the rate google.com to Hassan 850 at the rate yahoo.com. Sent Sunday, May 28, 2014, 3:30 p.m. date and time. Subject, how I spent the summer vacations. My dear Hussein, during last vacation, I went to my native village. There, I along my cousins sat up night, school and turf, laugh, the adult, literate man and woman. We also caught fishes in the pond with the net. Write to me, what about you? Your ever, Musa. So he written the email, okay? So now I will meet you in third part. Till then, bye bye, I will come soon. Ta-ta.